Hi everybody, I'm Simone Bunarjeva, or simoneone. I'm a graphic artist and illustrator. Normally my work lives on this 2D space that is either my sketchbook or maybe a screen or mostly like a print. But it was very exciting to do something that had a much more physical presence and becomes its own world. I haven't done any projection mapping before because it always felt like this very difficult and complicated experience that was hard to make. I was very surprised in a very good way how easy it was to do it here with the pre-made Lightform effects that you can just select a part of an image, drag and drop the effect, and now it's like being reborn and re-exists as this whole new piece, which is very exciting. It was so fun to create this world where people can just come and have an experience and submerge themselves if you want to, and have fun and take photos and just go into a new place that didn't exist before. It was really interesting to me how Lightform brought this elements from still to moving, and I'm seeing now that they're creating this new way for artists to use it, and it's definitely opening up new paths to artists like me to experiment with work in the future.